bear to part with them. So we had them stuffed.